The king graced the ceremony of his 68th birthday celebrations that were held at the Mengo Palace. The king arrived at the palace at 12:30 p.m. and was received by the kingdom premier Charles Peter Maiga and Daudi Mpanga, the minister in charge of special assignments in the kingdom. The ceremony began with a prayer led by Advent Pastor Maka Moses, who thanked God for protecting the king at all times, as well as enabling him to do things that are being seen at the moment.
Tuba twebaze era Katonda nga bwe tutandise olwaleero mukolo guno olw'obukuumi n'obukulembeze bwe gye tuli. Ayi Ssaabasajja, tukuyozaayoza.
Various choirs, including Christ the King, Kampala Singers, bands, and traditionalists entertained the king and the guests. The ceremony was attended by loyalties, religious leaders from various faiths, politicians, as well as various members of the royal family. In his speech, the king thanked God for all he has done for him over the years, as well as his people who prayed for him from various faiths. He thanked the leaders of the kingdom for guiding his people and also being able to put things into practice.
Tuddamu okwebaza abateeseteese omukolo guno n'abo abakulembedde okusaba ebigambo bibadde birungi nnyo.
However, the king urged his people to unite and work together to enable a smooth flow of work.
Okwegatta gwe musingi gw'obuwanguzi bwaffe.
Giving an example of the unity that exists in fighting HIV. The king also thanked his people for the support they gave him and the joyous ceremony they have organized.
Kino kyeyoleka bulungi mu kulwanyisa endwadde ya siriimu nga tukubiriza abantu baffe okwekuuma, okwekebeza n'okwejjanjabisa era n'obutafuuwa nnyo sigala. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. The kingdom premier, Charles Peter Maiga, in his speech thanked God for protecting the king. He clarified that celebrating the king's birthday is entirely due to preserving the traditions and culture of the kingdom.
The Kabaka's life impacts on our culture and heritage and history.
Meanwhile, the kingdom premier informed the king that Buganda government is guiding people to understand the meaning of the king's command of his people to take health seriously.
Avoid communicable diseases, do physical exercises, and try to eat a balanced diet.
Later, the king ordered the singer Palaso to entertain him with a variety of songs, and after they cut cake, which the king distributed to his people. The king finally said goodbye to his various guests and got into his car to return to the palace. Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza for the news.